seems just a little soft, but I think that's just because it's so bright. It's letters and things like that.
And it looks straight on?
Yeah, we're right in the middle. We're just catching the top and bottom.
So before you know it, you drop the angle. You start to fill it a little bit.
Well, so you can, you know, just hit ever so gently hit that stop button so you don't move the camera. Well, when it's over. Because you got another 15 minutes.
Well, I
didn't think of that. You need to stay here in case something goes wrong. Well, that's a great transfer. Boy, it's nice to see that film again. I thought it was lost. And I'm so surprised that you can do such a sharp, bright image, and it's handling it beautifully over here.
I even think that came home with the DVD if you have some.
Well,
or Blu-ray. Well, I would consider it looks like a DVD, that's true, but you're recording it in high definition. And that's where the future is, and DVD's going to go away, and everyone's going to have a Blu-ray player. I mean, by next year, they're going to be...
There'll
be DVD players, but everyone has a high-definition something, right? So it's a shame to throw away two-thirds of the resolution to put it on a DVD, when you could have it all on a Blu-ray, and...
But they don't have recorders for Blu-ray.
I do.
Do you?
Yeah, I can just put it on a Blu-ray.
Put it on a Blu-ray? I've never seen a Blu-ray.
Yeah, Blu-ray looks like high-definition TV. It's pretty much the same resolution. Only high-definition TV, sometimes they compress it and it doesn't look as good because they got to send it to you. And with Blu-ray, you know, they don't have that. You get the real clear.
Yeah, we'll just leave it just like, I mean, we'll upload it to, put it on a Blu-ray and play it back, but we'll upload it to YouTube. Down here for your Wii, you can just go to YouTube and watch it. Downstairs on the projector.
On the Wii.